Psalms 23. The Lord is my best friend and my shepherd. I always have more than enough. He offers a resting place for me in his luxurious love. His tracks take me to an oasis of peace, the quiet brook of bliss. That's where he restores and revives my life. Amen. He opens before me pathways to God's pleasure and leads me along in his footsteps of righteousness so that I can bring honor to his name. Lord, even when your path takes me through the valley of deepest, darkest fear, it will never conquer me, for you already have. You remain close to me and lead me through it all the way. Your authority is my strength and it is my peace. The comfort of your love takes away my fear. I'll never be lonely, for you are near. You become my delicious feast, even when my enemies dare to fight. You anoint me with the fragrance of your Holy Spirit. You give me all I can drink of you until my heart overflows. So why would I fear the future? For your goodness and your love pursue me, and man, does he pursue us. Oh, he pursued me, the thick and thin, would not stop pursuing me. Thank God we have a God that loves us so much that he pursues us through thick and thin. If you get one thing out of the service today, God loves you. A deep, deep love, guys. Deep. And he can meet you where you are, and he can bring you out of that, and he can make your life extraordinary. Please understand that. So why would I fear the future? For your goodness and love pursue me all the days of my life. Then afterward, when my life is through, I'll return to your glorious presence to be forever with you. The words are going to be on the screen, so if you want to sing, that'll be great. If you want to close your eyes, that'll be great. Okay, I'm done.